Vasquez and Coughlin. Off speed and a high drive to right, going back to the gate at the bullpen gate, can't make it. Home run, Andre Ethier, on a pitch that came up there at 70 miles an hour. And the Dodgers regain a lead 2-1. For Vasquez, he is now allowed 8 home runs. I think every manager, every pitching coach in the National League has one thought: don't let Ethier or Kemp beat you. Maloney might hit one out once in a while.